And just into the newsroom, the man accused of crashing into a Bradenton nursing home before shooting a deputy is now out of the hospital. The sheriff's office just releasing this video showing the moment they transported Sean Calcutti from the hospital to the jail. He is being held on no bond. Right now, detectives are still searching for a motive.